All right, so the Clippers have taken particular pride in trying to almost step on the injured neck this season with you guys. They're going to try to do it again on Sunday. What's the key to that game and trying to make sure that you stay more competitive probably in the last couple of weeks?
You know, the Clippers are a good team. You got to respect all their players, 1 through 12. They're all good, great players, and we just have to come in and really just play our game and just focus on us.
Thanks for the time, Robert.
Thank you.
Hey, Rob, Pau was on the bench tonight, but he still was looking pretty pale. He's got the vertigo thing still going on. What's it like having him still out there on the bench trying to push through this, at least for you guys being there?
It's good. You know, Pau is a good leader. He's a great guy, first and foremost, and I'm just happy that he can be able to join us and, you know, still finish the season out. Even if he can't play, it's good to show that leadership.
Do you feel like he's able to still coach you guys kind of from the bench, help you out a little bit, you being a big also?
Yeah, no question. You know, you can always pick stuff from his brain. He's a smart, smart player, and if you can utilize whatever he's saying and use it towards your game, you're going to benefit.
What is it like to play with Steve Nash and knowing that he's going to find you in the right place?
Steve's a great player. You know, he picks up the tempo of the game, and he makes it a game where, you know, you just have to constantly be ready because you never know when that pass is going to be there.
Does he make you better?
I had no question. You know, I like playing with him just for the fact that he's constantly looking. He's looking for you, and he's going to try to make you better and get you open shots.
Do you ever feel like you're almost not ready for his passes because sometimes they really do kind of come out of nowhere?
No. I know what he's trying to do, so I feel really confident with it when he's passing the ball.